Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And what a special day on the football calendar. There's nothing quite like the first day of a new campaign. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, last season they played some really good football, but they just lack consistency. If they can just be a little bit more clinical in front of goal and cut out some of those silly mistakes, they've got every chance of challenging this time around.
And that was a very fine read. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. He's given it straight to the opposition. It's still alive! And able to get a body in the way. No-nonsense clearance. Can they stop it going in? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Alonso. Diaz. Alonso. And playing it to the goalkeeper. And Bentley with it. Top class defending. Well, they couldn't keep it. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Yep, he's not putting his full weight on that foot at the moment because he actually got trodden on in the last challenge. Keep an eye on this one.
Cheers, Jeff. Alonso. The attack looks promising. And a significant block following that cross. Can he give them the advantage? Oh, a goal! And every player's worst nightmare, because this will go down as an own goal.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Alonso. Bad pass. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, out of play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. And a goal kick will be next. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. A Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. He's lost it. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Can they get in behind them? There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. What a shocking pass, really. And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. Alonso. Well, clattered away. It comes to absolutely nothing. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Ball played nicely. Can he play it in? That's useful play, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And Bentley with it. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And they could get one back here. There it is! A goal to reduce the arena. And give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Well, that'll be a free kick. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Now they're on the scent of something positive. But quick thinking defensively. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Well, they couldn't keep it. Lindgren, Laudrup, and intercepting it. Kainz. And offside it is. Lindgren. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Still possibilities. Now looking towards the back post. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Kainz. Promising attack, this. It might be. Got a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Thumped clear. Really closing him down. Well-timed tackle. Lindgren. Harvey. Lost possession. Bentley. And slipped through beautifully. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And now they have the ball back. Under real pressure here. And space to cross it. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Seto delivering it into the box. Well, he's given it away. Chance for it to get in behind, maybe. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Throw-in's given. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And he read it well, intercepting it. Seto. Laudrup. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Diaz. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Will he play it in? The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Intercepted it. Oh, denied by the post. Well, the keeper has it, and all is well.
Well, it is now, but the striker did everything right, barring a couple of inches. Well, for a second, I thought that was going to seal it. Still enough time for an equaliser here, though.
And they could face difficulties here. Could pick out a teammate. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Perfect challenge. And we will have just one additional minute. He takes aim. Oh, what a fine save. And a timely one, Stuart.
Well, that...
And that will be all for this game anyway.